Two-Ton Tony faces Max Baer in Galindo's home territory.
All right, come here now. Come on with it.
Tony's a tough customer and called Baer a big bump. Baer calls Tony a few things, too. Galindo, claiming a broken hand, fails to answer the bell for the eighth round, and Baer is declared the winner by a knockout.